top, sneaking out the house. All of the times that you had your doubts. And don't forget all the trouble we got in too. We got something you can undo. Do let us fix so damn hard. Crashed your dad's new car. All the scars we share. I promise, I swear. Wherever you go, just always remember that you got a home for now, forever. And if you get low, just call me whenever. This is my home to you. Singing our song, walking the moon and tearing down like we King Kong. And in my eyes, you can do no wrong. You got a best friend, sing along. Laughing so damn hard, crashing your dad's new car. All the scars we share. I promise, I swear, wherever you go, just always remember that you got a home for now, forever. And if you get low, just call me whenever.
Vanilla and stuff. I want you guys to hear something, and I hope you guys like it. Here.
I know sometimes it may not always make sense to you right now, but Eddie always tells you.
Straight up,
snap up that emotion. What you crying about?
You got me?
Haley, I know you miss your mom, and I know you miss your dad. When I'm gone, but I'm trying to give you a life that I never had. I can see you sad, even when you smile, even when you laugh. I can see it in your eyes, deep inside, you wanna cry. Cause you're scared, I ain't there. Daddy's with you in your prayers, no more crying, wipe them tears. Daddy's here, no more nightmares. We gon' pull together through it, we gon' do it. Laney, uncle's crazy, ain't he? Yeah, but he loves you, girl, and you better know it. What we got in this world, when it spins, when it swirls, when it whirls, when it twirls. Two little beautiful girls, looking puzzled in it. Days. I know it's confusing you. Daddy's always on the move. Mama's always on the news. I try to keep you sheltered from it, but somehow it seems the harder that I try to do that, the more it backfires on me. All the things growing up is daddy. Daddy had to see. Daddy don't want you to see, but you see just as much as he did. Not planning to be this way. Your mother and me, but things have got so bad between us. I don't see us ever being together ever again, like we used to be when we was teenagers. But then of course everything always happens for a reason. I guess it was never meant to be, but it's just something we have no control over, and that's what destiny is. But no more worries, rest your head and go to sleep. Maybe one day we'll wake up and this'll all just be a dream.
Hush, little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright.
Had a wallet for a little lady. I told you, daddy's here to hold you through the night. I know mommy's not here right now, but we don't know why. Feel how we feel inside. It may seem a little crazy, pretty baby, but I promise mama's gonna be alright. It's funny, I remember back 1 year when daddy had no money. Mommy wrapped in Christmas presents, some and stuck them under the tree, and said some of them were from me. Cause daddy couldn't buy them. I'll never forget that Christmas. I sat up the whole night crying, cause daddy felt like a bum. See, daddy had a job, but his job was to keep the food on the table for you and mom. And at the time, every house that we lived in either kept getting broken into and robbed, or shot up on the block. And your mom was saving money for you in a jar, trying to start a piggy bank for you so you would go to college. Almost had a thousand $1,000. Took someone to win and stole it, and I know it hurt so bad it broke your mama's heart. It seemed like everything was starting to fall apart. Mom and dad was arguing a lot, so mom moved back on the Thomas in the flat. My bedroom apartment and dad moved back to the other side of 8 Mile on Aurora. And that's when daddy went to California with a CD and met Dr. Dre. Mama out to see me, but daddy had to work. Yo, and mama had to leave me. Then you started seeing daddy on the TV. Mama didn't like it, and you and Lainey were too young to understand it. Papa was a rolling stone, mama developed a habit, and it all happened so fast for either one of us to grab it. I'm just sorry you were there and had to witness it for saying, cause all I ever wanted to do was make you proud. Now I'm sitting in this empty house, swimming and looking at your baby pictures. It just kicks me out to see how much you both have grown. It's almost like your sisters now. Wow, guess you pretty much are. Daddy's still here. Lainey, I'm talking to you too. Daddy's still here. I like the sound of that chair. It's got a ring to it, don't it? Mama's only gone for the moment. Hush, little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Stiffing that up on that book, little lady. I told ya. Daddy said I'll hold ya through the night. I know mommy's not here right now, and we don't know why. You know how we feel inside. It may seem a little crazy, pretty baby, but I promise mama's will be alright. And if you ask me to, daddy's gonna buy you a mockingbird. Mama, give you the world. I'm gonna buy a diamond ring for you. I'ma sing for you. I'll do anything for you to see you smile. And if that mockingbird don't sing and the ring don't shine, I'ma break that birdie's neck. I go back to the jeweler, sell it to ya, and they give me every carrot.
As long as you love me.
Oh my God. Not bad. As I was saying, that's kind of like my life because like we had a jar in my home city, New Jersey. My mom was saving up for just write those comments, please. I hope she feels better. Pray for her that she'll be okay. And thank you very much. Thanks for watching. Bye.